Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 106th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of CRS31.
One, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Falcon, go CRS.
The booster which launched this mission, B1083, then landed successfully for the fifth time on the landing pad at landing zone 1.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Later today we can hopefully expect to see another Falcon launch. The Starlink 677 mission is currently scheduled for today, Wednesday 6th at 11:51pm UTC or 6:51pm EST. Then we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch this week. The Starlink 910 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 7th at 7:02am UTC or 2:02am EST. Then a couple of days later and we should see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 669 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 9th at 9:54pm UTC or 4:54pm EST. SpaceX posted some information about the Dragon launch. They said Falcon 9 launches Dragon to the space station, completing our 400th successful Falcon launch. Heading to Boca Chica, a corner section for the orbital Pad B launch mount was seen being installed. Here's a look at the overall launch mount assembly at the launch site. SpaceX have been disassembling the crane used for orbital Pad B launch tower stacking. Starhopper's dome was seen receiving a paint job. Work on the Star Factory office building connection is continuing. Here's a look at nose cones likely for Ship 35 and Ship 36 inside Star Factory. Ship 31 is still being worked on in the high bay as they work on the heat shield tile system. SpaceX did another round of cryogenic testing of the first version 2 Starship, Ship 33. After some more testing, Starship 33 was rolled back to the production site from Massey's. It was then rolled into Mega Bay 2. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.